Our top story this morning, the drastic change in weather from sunny Saturday to winter-like conditions yesterday and today is forcing some area schools to close. Lodgegrass and Wyola schools will be closed for the entire day today. Pryor and St. Labre will begin a little bit later at 10 a.m. Those buses also running 2 hours later than usual.